Hello everybody, Shadison here in this new video. Today I'll be showing you guys how to use an auto clicker on Astrals in Wartune Hall of Heroes. This method only works on Android devices, so if you are on iOS, this is not a video for you, sorry. Now for this to work, we will need to download auto clicker from the Play Store. It is free and you can download it right now. So we search for it on the Play Store. It is the first one above. And as we can see, I gave it a 5-star rating because it's really useful. Here are the features of the app. It has a single target mode, multi-target mode, auto swipe, and it supports a timer as well. The positive thing about the app is your device does not have to be rooted. So once we have it installed, we open it and the first thing we notice is the target mode. And since Astrals requires multiple taps, we'll have to go with multi-target mode. We enable it and we set a new configuration. Now let's head into the game and get this thing working. Right, so here we are in the game. As you can see, I'm VIP 5, so I have the one tap capture, but I'm gonna show you guys, if you don't have VIP 5 yet, how to do it manually. So on the left side, we can see the icons. The plus gives you a tap, the minus takes out the tap, and the screwdriver that I just clicked on gives you the configuration. If you want it to run for a certain amount of minutes, you can put it there. If you want it to run for a certain amount of cycles or loops, as I call them, you can put the number of loops. And if you want it to run for an indefinite amount of time, if you're making maybe dinner and you want to come back as soon as you're done, you can put it on run indefinitely. So these are the basics of the apps. Now let's get into the placements and where to put every single tab. Right, so what I normally do is I place 5 tabs on the first planet or on the first star. This is because this is how Astrals work in Wartunes. So after I place down the 5 stars, I go ahead and add in the other 4 on the next 4 planets. Here I almost did a duration test or whatever. Here it's up to you guys. If you want to earn an extra amount of gold from selling the Astrals, you can put a tap on the one tap sell, but I don't do that. I put it on one tap synthesis. So when you're ready, all you have to do is press the play button on the left and it's gonna start it. This screen pops up when you started the game for the first time or when you restart it. All you have to do to turn this off is press on do not remind me again today, and then you confirm, and then you press play to continue the auto capture, the auto click, auto capture, whatever. Yeah. I place it for a cycle of 5 times or 5 loops, that's why it stopped. Now let's try run indefinitely to see when I'm gonna stop it, when I should stop it. So as you guys can see, it just keeps going. I'm not tapping on anything on the screen. I'll try that again. There we go. I haven't tapped on the screen. It's all automatic. You know, it's auto-click after all. So it's gonna keep going until I press pause and then I take out the clicks with a minus key. So if you're done doing your Astrals and you wanna close the app, all you have to do is press on the arrow keys and then on the X and the app is closed. I hope this video is useful and good luck having a high BR.